Hey guys, welcome back to Death Stranding. So to recap last episode, we got the junk man's girlfriend back. They got married. I maxed them out, so I got the maximum level for my exosuit. What else happened? I did a bunch of missions going back and forth, leveling up some places. So I have multiple places that are fully maxed out, such as the junk man's maxed out. Engineer is maxed out. If I'm correct, Craftsman is also maxed out. The distributor place is close to being maxed out. The one I'm at right now is also close to being maxed out, or the Lake Knot City is almost maxed out. I haven't touched the Elder. I hardly have done the Timefall place just because it's really far and it's kind of hard to get there, so I haven't really touched it. And then also the weather farm or weather place. I haven't really done any missions there either. I don't really know what they give me. Also the filmmaker. I also have the filmmaker and I also have the cosplayer. I got a few other places, which their levels aren't really that high. It's really not that great, so it's not too much of a big issue. But yeah, so this episode we're going to make it to, I don't remember the name of the place. It's a really far city, I think. I think it was like North Knot City or something like that. And I have to pretty much supply them with a bunch of stuff. I'm not too sure how that's gonna go, but we'll find out, of course, going forward. But guys, don't forget to hit that like button. Leave a comment if you guys want me to play anything else, or if you guys want to tell me how good I'm doing, how bad I'm doing. Something works. Any comment. And if you aren't subscribed already, hit that subscribe button. Let me know that you guys are liking the videos, of course. But guys, let's jump right into it. I don't want to hold you guys any longer. Thanks a lot. Hey guys, so bad news. I mean, this is overlaying me from me talking in the future. I forgot. Well, I didn't forget, but my recording kind of messed up to where I was only recording up to 60 minutes. So I missed a little introduction of this, like after the introduction of my video. So I just wanted to let you know what happened. Higgs came out of pretty much nowhere and was dressed up as a Bridges employee, kind of say. And he wanted me to deliver a nuke. Which is kind of dumb because it literally just had a description on it, miniature nuke on it, all the way to North Lake, North Knot City, or whatever the name is. But so that red glowing package is the nuke right now. So generally, what I plan on doing is planning on throwing it into the crater, or that crater next to the junk man. And getting rid of it. So guys, sorry about that. I didn't get to record the beginning of that, but trust me, this video does get a lot better. So just stay tuned and we'll jump right into it. Fuck! Come on, man! Fucking asshole. So, I'm at the lake. I'm gonna save to make sure Nothing goes wrong with this because it is a nuke, so save that. Go to cargo. Where's the nuke? It's on my arm, if I'm correct, or my leg. Small nuclear weapon. Carry in hand. I'm pretty sure there was a choice in this game that I can bring it to her if I wanted to.
Jesus, that was close. You saved the city and everyone in it. I love a lot more than I ever did.
Maybe there's no way of saving Middle Knot. But South Knot's still here. Because of me. And you.
By the time I realized what Higgs was planning, the nuke was already at the city gates. I followed the delivery truck and somehow managed to carry the bomb to safety. But Higgs had been on to me from the start. He caught me red-handed outside the gates, nuke still cradled in my arms like a child. So, as punishment, he strips me down to nothing. And then he makes it rain.
Listen up, Fragile. I got a proposition for you. Do you want to live out your days as damaged goods? Or would you rather take damage for the goods?
Get to the point.
All right. If all you want is to save yourself, you just have to jump. However, if you want to see this altruistic streak of yours through, then you'll have to carry my nuke to the bottomless pit and toss it in. Oh, sure, you'll be the city's savior. But you will have to walk naked through Timefall to do it. Trade a lot of your time for a little bit of the city's? Hell, seems like a fair exchange to me.
Is I don't much care for my face. That's why I hide it. Oh, but You. Ooh, you just love yours, don't you? I bet Daddy was real proud. Oh. Don't worry. I won't mess it up. See, I want your face to be a kind of testament.
Yeah. Why did you do it? Why did you betray me?
Because I found someone who completes me. Someone who doesn't need me to wear a mask. Oh. Word to the wise. Even if you do save South Knot, you'll always be the nut job who blew up Middle Knot. Oh, and that pretty face of yours will always be remembered as the face of a terrorist. They'll never stop hunting you. Believe me, I know. Well, they can slap a sticker on you, but you're still gonna break in transit. Oh. So, what's it gonna be?
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy.
Yeah, well, good luck with that.
I'll take the damage, Daddy. I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy. Because I'm fragile, but I'm not that fragile. I'm no hero, Sam. That choice I made, I've regretted it ever since. All I had to do was jump, and I could have saved myself.
But instead, you saved a city. And more than that, you gave people hope.
Well, now there's only one person left for me to save. I'm gonna make Heeks regret he ever crossed me.
By killing him?
Can't. He's way more powerful now than he was before. But you could take him. You could. But promise me. Promise me you'll leave him alive. There's something I want to ask him to his face.
I didn't think you were capable of torture.
I'm now. And I want to know why he betrayed me. Do you want it? Sam, don't forget about the supply run to Savnot City.
Incredible work, Sam. To think someone managed to forge an order with Fragile's name and nearly got you to deliver a nuke.
Well, it kind of said you got it.
An entire Knot City would have been blown to Kingdom Come. I really can't thank you enough.
That's what I'm saying. Like, it did say nuke on it, so I don't know what you guys really are expecting out of it. But guys, yeah, I called it. I'm curious if you can actually deliver the nuke to the city. It'd be kind of crazy if you can. What is this? This should be the place, right? I'm assuming this is the place. That's right. Stop not. Yep. Alrighty. We made it back. I was like, what do you expect? There is... The thing says nuke on it. Like, what do you want me to do about it? Delivery. Everything should be in decent condition just because I ran through the mule area and I didn't get hit by it. That didn't go so well.
Great to see you, man. You don't know how much we've been looking forward to this. A lot of people hurting here. Gotta start with those who need it most. Given this quantity, everyone ought to get a share. We really appreciate it. So is it true the chiral network is finally becoming a reality? I can't believe it. I really can't. Feels like a dream almost. If it's not a dream, then yeah, we want to be part of it.
Alright, let's get you hooked up and connected. Actual handgun? An assault rifle? You're just getting me all readied up and prepared. Yeah, a bunch of stuff here. Yeah.
I don't think we could have survived without outside assistance. The chiral network can make a huge difference, make repairs more manageable. Could help us finally get back on our feet. You've given us a gift more precious than you know. When we lost Middle Knot City, it felt like there'd be no end to the violence. I woke up every day thinking it might be our last. Yet, here we are. By the grace... Yeah, well, let's just say I don't believe in miracles or luck. Hell no. I believe in people, and it was people that saved us. Just like you did today. Now it's our turn to pick up the pieces and do the same for others. I'm sorry. I gotta get this to everyone. We really appreciate it.
Good work, Sam. I'll see that your supplies are ready and waiting. I suppose I don't need to tell you to take care when you come fetch them.
So what is this? What are you giving me? Is this... Oh, this is all the assault rifle. Wow. Give me grenades, blood bag.
You've saved South Knot City and brought our people even closer together. You're halfway there. Halfway to making us whole again. Listen, there's something I need to tell you.
Sam, Amelie's connection just dropped. We've been routing her calls through the old system. Must be a problem with the lines. I'll look into it. Let's just hope it's nothing more serious.
Sam, I'm detecting a chiral spike. Right in your vicinity. These numbers are off the charts. This might explain the sudden service interruption.
Whatever's causing it could pose a threat to the Knot cities. Get out there and investigate.
You know, you think I'm a porter? I'm not a military person. I'm not supposed to really be handling all this. Alright. So, I'm assuming they're preparing for a boss battle. I'm gonna take some stuff off. Alright, guys. You ready for this boss fight? Let's see. What do I want to wear for this boss fight? Let's put my hat on, glasses on. What gun do I want to have ready? Probably have the assault rifle ready to go. Alright,
beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Let's check this out.
Thank you.
crap, what the fuck just happened?
What the?
What do I have? What do I have? We got a handgun and my AR. Fuck! Assuming I have to go this way. Around the tank. Or not. I need to move with the tank. What the hell is going on? Go, 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 go.
Easy now. Gotta be way back.
I gotta calm BB down. Hey, BB. You're good. Good. Calm down. You're good, buddy. We are in the past, so it's also freaking me out, but you never know. Well, we got it. You're good. Gotta get your stress levels back up. Or down, technically. Stress levels down, stress level down, stress level down. Just go ahead and relax. Alright, you're good enough.
Oh.
fuck, so I'm assuming this is going to be a...
Who's that asshole anyway?
Because I know I'm connected to B, so that's probably why I'm able to see him.
My dear.
In my cargo right now. Alright. Let's see if I can set up an ambush room. Again, get these grenades, put these on my grenade pouch. Oh, never mind. Let's move this way. The aim on this is weird.
Okay.
Where's my grenades?
Enemy sighted.
Oh my god! I honestly was not expecting this type of, Oh my god, the aim is like so crazy on this. He's gone. He's nearby that way.
We need
We need reinforcements.
Should be, almost be right in front of me. Is that a whale? Somewhere nearby in front. Enough siege, know how to handle with you assholes. Alright, drop that. So I have a pistol and I still had a rifle. 90 out. Come on out. Some of these guys, I need some. Honestly, never thought I would have to do that. What we got out here? Got a level 1 shotgun on that side. Oh yeah, I forgot I still have melee. There's aim assist, that's probably the reason why I'm missing like crazy. That's done. Drop that. Third time. How many times do I gotta fight this dude? back. We got a shotgun back here. I need guns. I need better guns. More guns at least. Blood bag, blood bag, blood bag.
We need reinforcements!
Gun really works. I doubt it does, but right, he's inside there. I can just toss chuck grenades. Got him. Oh, man.
Everything okay?
Where am I?
Say again?
What happened to me?
The second you left the distribution center, the storm blinked out, just like that. Chiral density dropped almost as fast.
I got caught in the storm, and I was in a war zone.
You've been daydreaming, Sam? Comms were only down for a second.
No, it was much longer than that. There was this soldier, he tried taking my BB.
If you say so.
The little one can vouch for me.
Sam? It's been less than a minute since we last spoke.
That can't be right. I was there for hours, it felt like.
Maybe you should rest a bit.
Never mind. Coming to you.
It's a shame I can't meet you halfway.
Yeah, I know. You're kid, right?
Be careful, Sam. I'm looking forward to seeing you. It's been a while since I've had company.
Wow, guys, that was crazy.
Sam, proceed to Mama's lab. Mama was part of the Cupid R&D team. However, from the start, she had concerns about its long-term viability. Felt Cupids had fundamental flaws, which might explain the strange phenomenon you experienced and the spike in chiral density. You should pay her a visit. See what she has to say.
Alright, guys. Well, that was a crazy beginning of a chapter. That fight was actually really awesome. The Amy on that, this, like, saying with normal weapons, it's kind of crazy. I don't know if there's, like, aim assist or anything for it, but it was just, like, going everywhere, but it wasn't too bad. But guys, if you liked the video, don't forget to hit that like button. And don't forget to subscribe if you aren't already subscribed to the system. Well, not to the system, but technically is the system. Subscribed! If you aren't subscribed, subscribe. Alright guys, well, I don't know if I have any time left. I want to go straight into editing, and hopefully if I have any more time, we'll continue this. So, we'll find out in the next one. Thanks a lot, guys.